Introducing the ACIES 2515 AJ, Amada's flagship punch and fiber laser cutting combination. When punching and laser cutting are combined in a single machine, there's a wider range of production capabilities. The innovative ACIES AJ punch and fiber laser combination machine boasts extremely fast hit rates, versatile punch processing, and the unlimited shape cutting flexibility of a laser. With 33 tons of punching force, an automatic tool changer, and various material handling solutions, the ACIES AJ takes productivity to a higher level. The list of innovative features begins with the multi-station ZR turret. The lower turret is recessed under the brush table. As a sheet is being processed and the turret rotates to use a different tool, its corresponding die will rise through a window on the brush table. This allows for a uniform path line, which is key, especially since forming dies usually sit higher than other dies and can scratch the bottom of the sheet. The retractable die stations and full brush table allow for downforming of special features, such as extrusions and tabs, a process that is normally difficult with an ordinary turret configuration. The ZR turret is equipped with four tapping stations, which accept either standard or metric taps. The tool storage rack handles the automatic replacement of tooling, and it's available in a 300 tool configuration with two dies for each tool. Its functions help boost your productivity by managing tooling based on their unique laser etched ID. When a tool is initially loaded into the storage unit, it's scanned and stored so that it can be ready for the next time it needs to be used. The ID allows for the tracking of each tool's hit count, how much it's been sharpened, and remaining life. All of this information is stored electronically and can be viewed on a web-based server. While the machine is punching, tools are staged on the buffer turret. Once the machine is ready to use those tools, they are automatically exchanged even during laser cutting. This tool storage rack allows the ACIES to maximize efficiency and minimize downtime. The ACIES AJ table comes standard with brushes that help reduce noise levels and eliminate scratching on the material. The table also supports sheets up to a quarter inch thick and incorporates a large trap door, which can be used to remove parts and scrap very effectively. With an upgraded processor, the new AMNC3i is the fastest Amada control available. The large 21.5-inch touchscreen with user-friendly interface allows users to efficiently visualize and perform tasks on this control, such as material type, clamp location, and tool information. It can connect to your company's network and easily retrieve programs generated offline. For fiber laser cutting, the control comes with a preset library of cutting conditions, which can be customized and saved. The ACIES AJ features the latest and most reliable AJ4000 fiber engine. The AJ4000 is a true fiber laser source, meaning there are no mirrors or spatial cavity in the creation of the laser beam itself. This simple design has many benefits, such as no gas or mirrors to align, clean, or replace, 1/3 the electrical consumption, and 3 times the energy efficiency of comparable CO2, with better overall efficiency than any other method of beam generation. The newly redesigned ASR3015 NTK is a complete material storage and retrieval system with parts picking and stacking capabilities, skeleton removal, and 6 shelves of material finished part storage. With all of the standard features on the ACIES 2515 AJ, we also offer multiple automation options, from part unloading to multiple shelf towers, options that give you customized flexibility and allow you to take your shop's production rate to a higher level. Visit us online to learn more about the ACIES AJ series punch and fiber laser cutting combination system and our full line of innovative manufacturing solutions.